Hi, I'm David Lozada, one of the IOC Young Reporters from the Philippines. And today, I'm gonna tour you around the Global Issues Activities Area in the Youth Olympic Village. We're gonna talk about different issues that concern athletics and sports. So, let's go! Our first stop is the UNHIV/AIDS booth. According to the booth manager, it is important for athletes to be aware of this disease, even in their young age. UN estimates that around 13 young people aged 15 to 24 get infected with HIV every 10 minutes.
What's the strategy in promoting this issue to the people? These are like kids from 14 to 24.
Most of the time, people wouldn't want to talk about HIV. Like, if I ask you about HIV, you wouldn't say things, you know. But with our activities here in the booth, we have like foosball and the power hockey. It attracts people, especially athletes, who are very engaging and are very active to play the game. And in the middle of the game, we stop them for a while and then we ask them like, can we bother you for a minute if you have time? And can you tell me what do you know about HIV? And then that's when we get their ideas about HIV.
Fair Play was established 51 years ago to foster sportsmanship in international competition. Here in the Youth Olympics, the organization teaches the athletes to stay honest inside and outside the court.
And we would like to teach the young athletes how they can adopt the rules of fair play, the written and unwritten rules of fair play in their own lives, either on or off the sporting field. So it is very important for them to understand that fair play is not just about work, it's also about our respect for each other and our respect for our coaches, the parents and everyone who helps us to reach our goals.
Injury is one of the biggest challenges an athlete can face in his or her career. This is why the Red Cross is here to teach young athletes techniques that could save their lives.
We train the young athletes how to do first aid, how to do CPR, to save the people who has no sign of life, and we also train them how to deal with some common sports injuries.
A peaceful and better world through sports. This is what the International Olympic Academy tries to share in their booth. Through interactive activities, the booth promotes the values of Olympism to the young Olympians. So as we've seen in this area, the Youth Olympics is not just about sports. It's about the different issues that surround athletics and sports. So with these moves, throughout the week, throughout the Youth Olympics, hopefully more athletes will be aware of the big issues that they face and will have the values that these organizations are trying to promote. I'm David Lozada. Stay tuned for more updates in YRTV.